I'm Yang, and I'm going to tell you how the sunlight traps energy in the plant. So the sunlight shines into the plant, which goes into the chloroplast, and that the chlorophyll gives it the chlorophyll within the plant will. Which will absorb all the sunlight, will transfer it into it, giving all the chloroplast its green color. That also will turn it into its full form of the plant. And yeah.